start. Bangle now. The rubber band. The last one. Now all of them make a try to make some nice music.
That we have created. It is basically an aluminium hollow rod into which we have hammered nails and then we have put rice grains into it and sealed it on both the ends. Now when we tilt the rod, the rice grains inside make sound like rushing water in a stream. We think that by putting grains of different sizes, we can change the sound that comes from this instrument. This is an innovative musical instrument that I have made by taking a can and punching some thumb pins into it, and then I have put some grains into it. So when I roll it, it produces a sound. I call it a rolling rattle. And I put different grains into it, it produces different sounds. Thank you. lid of the scan and I take out the grains and I'm filling it with different type of grains.
Put some more, beta.
And see that I've changed the grains. Now I have changed the grains and now it is going to produce a different sound.
Change the grains again.
Now I'm going to take out these grains and put in some seed. Now I'm going to roll it again. This is going to produce a different sound.
Try some other song. Try to make it even more tight. Yeah. Some more sound. Yeah, try again. Just continue from there, make more noise. Maybe if you try different thickness of rubber band, you'll get different sounds better. You can try that out also.